Welcome to a world filled with fascinating contraptions called simple machines. We're going to uncover the secrets of these incredible tools that make our lives easier and more fun. Let's start with the first simple machine, the lever. Have you ever used a playground seesaw? Well, that's a lever in action. A lever helps us lift things with less effort. And did you know that scissors are also levers? They help us to cut things without having to use too much force. Next, we have the wheel and axle. Think of your bicycle's wheels. When they turn, they make the bike move. That's the wheel and axle working together. Did you know that a doorknob is also a wheel and axle? Turning it helps you to open the door easily. Now, let's talk about the inclined plane, like a ramp. It's a sloping surface that makes it easier to move things up and down. That's what an inclined plane does. Like the ramps you see on removal vans, which help us to load heavy things more easily. Now, let's take a look at the pulley. A pulley is made up of a special rope and wheel. It helps us to lift heavy things up high. Think of the curtains or blinds in your home. Sometimes you use a string to pull them up. That's a pulley helping you out. The next simple machine is the wedge. Have you ever cut a piece of fruit with a knife? Well, that's a wedge at work. A wedge is like two inclined planes put together. It helps us split things apart, just like a knife cutting through butter. Last is the screw. No, not the ones for your light bulbs. The real screws. A screw is like an inclined plane wrapped around a cylinder. It helps us hold things together tightly, like when you use a screw to join two pieces of wood. Simple machines are all around us, making our lives easier every day. Whether it's lifting, moving, cutting, or holding things together, these machines are the unsung heroes of our world. And guess what? Understanding simple machines can even help you create cool stuff, like building an awesome treehouse or designing a clever toy. See you next time. Goodbye.